but stolen away. JT Compher behind the net, puts it out in front, they score again. Compher sets up Nieto, and now it's 2-0 Avalanche in the first.
Questionable mustache. Look at how the Panthers get stripped of the puck. Compher in behind, he waits out in front. Panthers have numbers there, but they're just not covering right in the middle of the ice. Everybody's there,